Okay, let's check in with assignment editor Jim Alexander. Jim, what are you working on for the 11:30 news?
Brent, this is a night of special recognition at the Canadian Clay and Glass Gallery, and they're having a blast for the Betty Thompson Center. Those stories and more on CKCO News at 11:30.